Oh my goodness. I think I believe in ghosts now.